I think we got connected not for the similarities but for the differences. You know, we like to see, you know, we like to enjoy the differences in life. I think that is what has, you know, brought us so far, because we are in a relationship for over 9 years. So to stay for 9 years, you definitely need to find and enjoy the differences. Otherwise, I don't think if you have too many similarities, you can go for so long.
Every day with you is magic.
Yeah, I saw her when she was 10, dancing at one of the DNA school dancing performances. So since that day, I thought, you know, I should actually, you know, consider trying to get to know her. So it was a pretty difficult task for me, but eventually it all came to place, and now I'm marrying her after like 9-10 years of, maybe over 12 years of work, hard work. Okay, what makes her angry? I think I make her angry. I mean, it's pretty obvious, because sometimes, you know, I play the fool a lot. So maybe it's, she doesn't like not being serious about life, because I'm never serious about life. I told, as I started off this conversation, saying that, you know, life is about being happy. So when you're, you know, being happy doesn't mean, you know, you can always be too serious, right? So, you know, she finds me as a character who's never serious. So that makes her pretty angry. Veerakatiya being chosen as the wedding destination was because, I mean, it's my hometown, one thing. And the other thing is that I always, you know, connected with Veerakatiya, because every time we come to our village, me and Tatiana, we used to go to this temple all the time. And, you know, we love their Diol juice, so that's why they are going to get, like, you know, all the guests are going to get Diol juice as a welcome drink. And we like the whole, you know, village situation, the village atmosphere. So we wanted to create that atmosphere to the outsider. I think the first person to say sorry is me. I always say sorry, but Tatiana can never say sorry. She will never accept anything. And she never believes that she's wrong. But I have accepted that, you know, quality of her, I may say, not a fault. I know we've waited and
and here we are for a lifetime. Oh, forever and ever, for a lifetime. Forever. My soul found you and fell in love. Now I can't get you out of my mind. Your tears, your touch, your lips, your love, your laugh, your songs, your stories.
Your heart, your arms, your lips, your laugh, your love, your songs, your stories.
Our tears, our prayers, our laughs, our love, our smiles, our songs, our stories. They're ours.
For a lifetime.
I'll love you. Two hearts, one beat.
You whisper to me.
Tatiana and Chichi, I wish you guys all the best and all the happiness in the world. Tatiana, you are going to make the most beautiful bride and amazing wife, and I cannot wait to witness such an auspicious moment.
yeah, I never expected to get married to the, you know, girl I saw on TV that day. And it was a pretty hard journey to, you know, kind of trying to get to know you, to find you and all of that. Especially I would like to thank my family, my mom, my dad and my brothers for being really supportive of this relationship and to be really helpful to have a wonderful wedding. Travel, you know, even Tatiana, you know, we are adventure lovers, so we will be the same, doing the same things, and I believe that, you know, time is just a number, and, you know, we will never grow old. I'm looking forward to, you know, living a good life with you, and, you know, loving each other the same way we love each other at the moment, and having many kids as you want.
Wish you all the best and can't wait for you guys to have babies.
Congratulations.
I do.
Yeah. Wish you all the best.
Very happy for
wish you all the best. Really happy for the two of you.
I love you.
I love you both a lot.
Tatiana, you are going to make the most amazing. I just want to wish you guys all the best for your future. I wish you all the happiness in the world. And yeah, I don't know. Keep doing what you're doing. And I love you both.